What's up, YouTube? Today we'll be learning how to make a roller coaster Cheerios. Isn't that cool? A very long Cheerios. That's a roller coaster. So, here are the items that you are going to need. An oak log. Oak leaves. Oak wood planks. An oak door. Oak wood stairs. Some glass. Some mic guards. Some rails, some powered rails. And also you will need some levers. And that is pretty much it. So this will be a 3x4 space. So place three blocks of wood. Place an oak door. Place one block of wood right there. And one of that. And from this, go 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From this one, place 5 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And bring it back in. This will be a little area in the entrance. Not too deep. And destroy the last block and replace it with some a wood plank. Don't do the same. Just do one. And just do something like this. Then you have this sheet. What I want you to do from there is place one oak wood on every part and make sure it's facing up. That way the tree doesn't look weird. Then place some oak right here. Boom. And then from here count to 1, 2. Destroy two blocks. Got one. Destroy two blocks. And then place some windows right here. Plus, if you want to join me, I'll be like still playing for like an hour. So, like, yeah, let me just do real quick. So, if you are one of these people watching this video, you can join. Okay? Because I know these guys. Also, let me add one more friend. So, Dream, if you are watching this, I'm gonna add you. Okay, Dream, the famous YouTuber. Dream, when are you gonna do a face reveal? Dream. Okay, let's exit. Go. What? Let's see. Dream. Also, Poke. I have you as a friend, so if you are watching this, you can come over and join. And in between these, just do this. Well, count two. 1, 2. Place one. Destroy two blocks and another window. gonna do the same thing on this side. Okay, so once you got that, place a glass block right there. Place one right here on top three. One, two. Okay, we got three right there. And then place three oak logs. One, two, three. Three glass. One, two, three. And do this 6 times. I'm not really going to speed edit this, I don't know how. So. And boom, once you got 6 layers of glass like that, we can move on. So, then all you gotta do is place an oak logs go when they reach all the way up here. That's all you gotta do. So remember, if there's a comment section down below, enter your Minecraft username. Okay, only kids. If you're an adult, I will not accept it. Okay? Because I can't be allowed with adults. Because not many adults really play Minecraft. Plus, if you want my Roblox username, it's SwitchDube2. I'm gonna have to unfriend some people if they, you know, if you want to friend me, like, because I have the max level of friends. I have 200 already. We'll see. I like making friends in the game. I spend most of my time on Roblox and Friday Night Funkin' during the day, so if I don't join you, just message me in the Roblox text thing, thingamabob. Also, make sure you set your time limit to always day. Also, remember, make sure you have access to all of the items that I have, or else you will not be able to progress. And plus, there are some cool floors in this thing. There's gonna be 4 floors. And once you got like something like this, do the last bar of oak logs, and we'll finish this part later. But right now, what I want to do is cover it up and do it until this, like the window ends. And this. Well, we'll just leave the windows. But the rest, you know, just cover up but not the door. Do the same on the inside. Okay, so on the the third glass, break out the wall like that, and place 6 layers of wood. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And like put windows next to the door. Make sure you place the door in the middle. And then place oak wood above this. And place one more layer of oak wood right on the sides. And then place layers until you pass the, you know, there's that piece of wood, and just place this one down over and get some. Really, it's not Among Us. This is Minecraft. Also, if you like this video, subscribe and drop a like. Make sure you have enough windows. Okay, I have mobs spawning on, so yeah. Make sure on this side you have a 3 window, and on this side, 3x3 window. And on this side, a 3x3. This will be like a little room. Plus, if you don't know what the tutorial is and you're blind watching that, like, that's what I'll do. I'm joking. This is a tree house. I would have built a tree house. A roller coaster tree house, to be exact. Yeah, a roller coaster tree house in Minecraft. This is my second time building one, but I never built it like this one. I didn't even watch a tutorial to build it. My other one looks completely different, literally. Except from the base. Well, and the room inside the base. Probably like a little extra room. So that's like the first floor. Also, if you're wondering how much money I have, which you probably are, probably not. If you are, I have $300-something. exclusive. And done. We're done with the first, we're done with the second floor. So that's the first floor, that's the second one. And then the third and fourth one will be up there. Also, now it's time to do this. I'll just fill up one more layer. And you know what to do. If you don't know and you're completely blind, then get out of this video! If you can't even see anything. This isn't just a talking one. This is, you know, a video one, not audio. Also, if you saw all my coffin dance one, I'm also going to leave a detour to that. Not the description. Well, I will make it after this video. It's kind of easy, to be honest, seriously. It's like the easiest Minecraft tutorial. It's only like 2 minutes. It took me like 3 minutes to build it. So just fill up the oak wood to the top. Plus we're gonna actually, oh, and one more item that I accidentally forgot. There's a ladder just in case you feel like going to the other floors, because the roller coaster will not take you there, so don't get rid of the leaves completely, but just place the ladder all the way up until you can't place it anymore. Plus, if you don't feel like doing this, you can always just add one more layer or two layers and just add the roof if you want, if you don't feel like doing this. Cool. Also, this is also a YouTube video shout out for the channel Drew's MC. I mean, like, the one that is spelled T-Y-S-M. Okay, that YouTube channel. This is also a very nice shout out for him. Seriously. He's the whole reason I'm making this video. Because he came up with it. I was thinking about making a roller coaster. And then his video popped up, and then, like, boom. I watched it. Well, I didn't watch it. I looked at the picture and tried to make it myself. Then it turned out like the real video. Also, by the way, I accidentally forgot this. We're also going to have a little balcony, so get rid of that part of the window, and just place a door, and make it 3 layers wide. 1, 2, and 3. And you could place some place some oak fences around it if you want to, but I don't feel like it. It's up to you guys watching this. Okay? Remember, if you want it to look like mine, just do exactly what I do. Plus, I'm sorry that I can't make those other YouTube videos, the thumbnails. That look very cool. You need Photoshop. You need this thing called Photoshop, and you can only get that if you have a computer. And I don't. And my mom won't let me use hers. Cause it has to keep popping up, and it's sorry when I played Friday Night Funkin', so I have to relax just playing it on my iPad. Until I can get my own computer, that's where I can play the real game. Okay, and place one block on each side, and place two doors right here. Oh, and I have low battery. I'll be right back. I'm gonna charge it with the extension cord. Oh, I got 5% now. Okay, let's plug this bad boy in. Okay, let's plug this thing in. So, hopefully...